Mitch, Mitch, oh, where have you gone?
Come out, wherever you are, Mitch. It's me, Hal, baby.
We've been looking all morning for Daisy's special baseball glove, and we can't find it anywhere.
Man, oh man, every great catch I ever made was with Mitt. Like when I saved Game 7 of the Pet World Series. Before I lost Mitt, I had softened up its leather with oil. She was in perfect condition to play ball. Aw, I love Mitt dearly. I'd be so sad if I lost her.
I cannot bear seeing Daisy sad. Don't worry, Daisy. I'll find Mitt this moment. Mitt, show yourself. Ha-ha! But of course not. Tally! No. What's that noise?
Oh, that's the sound of a dog digging a hole. I'd recognize that sound anywhere, because I'm a dog.
It's coming from the other side of that bush.
Why, hello there, neighborhood newcomer. That's a mighty fine hole you have there.
Hey, thank you. I'm Pearl. I'm new to the neighborhood.
Welcome, Pearl. I am Nature Cat. Please allow me to introduce my friends. Squeaks.
Pearl, a pleasure.
Hal.
Hi, Pearl. It's me, Hal. But you already learned that. Only like a second ago.
Hi. And Daisy.
Pleased to meet you, Pearl.
Hey, likewise. Hey, why don't you guys hop on over? I'll give you a tour of the yard.
Thanks, neighbor. Don't mind if we do.